sebenarnya ada dua promise difulfillkan. So how do you connect?
Yeah, the day, I think it's more than that. What we did is we took over when we were in opposition. We didn't have enough information to know exactly to actually to face the problem, and we then find out from the how deep the problem. Then I'm not giving excuses. I know that we need to stop on the fact that we have not really met our target yet. We are trying very hard.
Dari si Pakatan Harapan apologize for not unable to fulfilling.
Well, Pakatan Harapan be setting a new deadline for fulfill the promises.
No, I think the most important thing is direction. As I say, the most important is direction. The individual promises has to be looked at in the larger context of directions. And I think we are setting the right direction for the nations on institutional reform, on creating an economy for ordinary Malaysians, an economy that actually favours ordinary Malaysians and not the corrupt few. And we're creating a Malaysia where we emphasise on Bangsa Malaysia. I think that directions are very clear and everyone can feel it. What I say, that the three major directions, I think most people can feel it. Of course, governing is not easy. Governing is not easy. The most important thing is that you set the right direction, you create the right framework, and eventually you have the right set of tools, and also you have the right set of civil service, and you have popular support in order to execute. I think I'm not very concerned about 100 days, because 100 days is a psychological factor. What is important is what do you do after 100 days and in the years to come.
So what kind of effort you will do?
I think we have set the right direction, and the most important thing is that we must create a Malaysian nation, a Bangsa Malaysia, so that everyone feel that they have no fear, they don't fear each other, they have trust. See, we have a problem here where we don't have trust. We're so used to not trusting each other. We are so used to fear of each other. So I think in the new Malaysia baru, kita perlu kepercayaan satu sama lain. Kita perlu ada narrative baru. The narrative baru tu yang saya rasa bukan mudah. It is not easy to have a new narrative. I think many of us, we have a free media now, but at the same time, many of us we are still caught in old paradigm. And I think what is important for us is that for this nation to succeed, we need a Bangsa Malaysia framework, we need a new narrative, and that new narrative, I think we are working on. And it's not just the government, I think the whole nation, the media, the people, we have to see and create a Bangsa Malaysia narrative that embrace everyone. Okay?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.